This is an Al-Qaeda video giving instructions for making explosives. The U.S. military said it came from a recent raid at an AQAP headquarters in Yemen. It was supposed to prove how important the captured intel was. But there's one problem. It's a 10-year-old video. The Department of Defense pulled the video shortly after its age was revealed. The Yemen raid cost the lives of both civilians and a Navy SEAL.
Government and by the propaganda.
It appears to weigh heavily on our new president.